from the crystals, or you may find yourself becoming one of us.
You must help me find my Arvak. Arvak, my horse. We came to this horrible place together. Please, he's such a loyal creature, and he's been running for so long. You have to save him. Arvak? Arvak! Where are you? Arvak, please come back! Come back!
Mother!
Maker, it can't be.
Serana? Is it really you? I can't believe it. How do we get inside? We have to talk.
Serana, what are you doing here? Where's your father?
He doesn't know we're here. I don't have time to explain.
I must have failed. Harkon's found a way to decipher the prophecy, hasn't he?
No, you've got it all wrong. We're here to stop him, to make everything right.
Wait a moment. You've brought a stranger here? Have you lost your mind?
No, you don't...
You, come forward. I would speak with you.
So how has it come to pass that a...
It pains me to think you'd travel with Serana under the guise of her protector in an effort to hunt me down. Coming from one who murders vampires as a trade, I find it hard to believe Serana has sacrificed everything to prevent Harkon from completing the prophecy. You think I'd have the audacity to place my own daughter in that? The scrolls are merely a means to an end. The key to the tyranny of the sun is... When I fled Castle Volkahar, the scroll I presume you found with Serana speaks of Ariel and his arcane weapon, Ariel's book. The second scroll declares that the blood of Cold Harbor's daughter will blind the eye of the dragon. Like myself, Serana was a human once. We were devout. Tradition dictates the females be offered to Molag Bol on his summoning day. We call such confluences the Daughters of Cold Harbor. Now you're beginning to see why I wanted to protect Serana, and why I've kept the other elders. If Harkon obtained Ariel's bow, and Serana's blood was used to... In his eyes, she'd be dying. And how exactly do you plan on stopping him? Have you been listening to me? Like Serana, I'm a pure-blooded vampire. You care nothing for... Whether or not you've become one of us in order to survive... You're here because we're abominations in your mind. Evil creatures that need to be destroyed. Serana, this stranger aligns himself with those that would hunt you down and slay you like an animal. Yet I should entrust you to him.
This stranger has done more for me in the brief time I've known him than you've done in centuries.
How dare you! I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call a father!
Yes, he's a fanatic. He's changed. But he's still my father. Why can't you understand how that makes me feel?
If you'd only open your eyes.
The moment your father discovers your role in the prophecy, that he needs your blood, you'll be in terrible danger.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best course of action. You just expected me to follow you blindly. Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations might have been different, but in the end, I'm still just a pawn to you two. I want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can ever have that. Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. Maybe it isn't for us. But we have to stop him. Before he goes too far. And to do that, we need the Elder Scroll.
I'm sorry, Serana. I didn't know. I didn't see. I've allowed my hatred of your father to estrange us for too long. Forgive me. If you want the Elder Scroll, it's yours. Your intent, but for Serana's sake, I'll assist you in any... Yes, I've kept it... Fortunately, you're in a position to breach the barrier. You need to locate the tallest. At their bases, the barrier's energy is being... Destroy the keepers that are tending them. One more word of warning. The Ideal Masters have charged him with overseeing the keepers, and will undoubtedly intervene if you're perceived as a threat. As you've been traveling in this, let's just say, you should find no difficulty using the portal any longer. Harkon's vision, what he fails to realize. If eternal night fell, the order of the day would be our destruction. I do. It's how the vampire has survived from a... When I entered the Soul Cairn, I had intended to strike a bargain. I requested refuge in the Soul Cairn. And in exchange... If I had foreseen the value they placed on my own soul, the Ideal Masters unleashed the... Fortunately, I was able to hold them at bay and retreat into the... Unfortunately, since the Keepers weren't able to claim my soul, they had... Time has very little meaning to me. Consequently, I suppose you could call this the ultimate waiting game. Each watching. I know very little. They're mystic entities that lord over the Soul Cairn, controlling... Well, some necromancers believe they are the crystalline structure. I believe there's more to it than... I think they transcend what we perceive as a physical... Perhaps they were once corporeal beings, but they've obviously reached a point where they no longer conduits through which the ideal masters speak to. The ideal masters. It's the reason for the Soul Cairn's existence. The ability to summon powerful undead guardians, as one would. However, the majority of necromancers that are foolish enough to enter into a bargain with the ideal master.
Things and get back to the point.
Appear as harvested souls. Be careful and keep my daughter.
Oh.
He's such a loyal be- He'll help you get around this wretched place. Goodbye, hero. Take good care of Arvak for me. Such a good horse.
Where'd you come from?
Managed to destroy all three keepers? Yes. Keep watch for Durnovir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
Let's head back. I'm glad you're here. I don't think I could be doing this alone.
forgive my astonishment, but I never thought I'd witness that. Volumes written in Dune allege that he can't be slain, but unless the soul of a dragon is as resilient as its owner, it's possible that your killing blow has merely displaced Dernevere's physical. Hours, years. I can't. Now, let's get you the Elder Scroll, and you can be on your way. What did you want? What did you want?
I can't believe we found my mother alive. Well, you know. I'm glad you're here. I don't think I could be doing this alone. I can't believe we found my mother alone.
Now that you've retrieved, if there's anything I can do before you depart, you must let me know. So my daughter applied some of the lessons I taught her. Don't worry. I think I can help you. Your soul essence was trapped inside it. When you and Serana entered the... You simply need to retrieve the gem. The moment you touch it, your soul... There's an offering altar not terribly far from here. Is there anything else? Could... I have no choice. If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon's likelihood of bringing the tyranny of the sun to fruition. What I've put Serana through... I would understand if she never wished. Remember that Harkon is not to be trusted. And promise me you'll keep my daughter safe. She's the only thing of value I have left. Anything to ask before you depart?
Stay your weapons. I would speak with you, Qunari. Cursed, not dead. Doomed to exist in this form for eternity. Trapped between Laas and Inok. The hostility was necessary. I believe in civility among seasoned warriors. My claws have rendered the flesh of innumerable foes. I therefore honor name you Qunarin, or Vanquisher in your time. Your word, my desire to speak with you. I merely wish to respectfully ask a favor of. For countless years before this, I roamed the skies above town. I fear that my time, if I ventured far from the Soul Cairn, my strength would begin to wane until I was no more. I will place my name with... Do me this simple honor, and I will fight at your side as your Graze Mazen. Trivial in your mind, I don't require an answer, Qunarin. Simply speak my name to the heavens when you feel the time is right.
Let's go home.
Thank you.